Welcome back to my virtual over-the-road trucking adventure in Europe. This is a continuation of the Exploring Iberia series. And we are in Barcelona, Spain. Now, this is not where we left off in the last video. In fact, in the last video, we were way down at the far south end of Spain. I will show you on the map here. They try not to crash. So we were way down here in El Mejido. And there were no loads going to one of the other places I need to explore yet, which is, well, several of them, actually. Most of them are still not lit up, like Lleida, Soria, I don't know, there's several. Anyway, so Tarragona, Vandalos, so there's a few. And we're going to go to Lleida, if that's how you pronounce that. Anyway, we've got a bit of a convoluted route from this place where I teleported into. And just in order to get to where we're picking up the load. So we'll talk about the load once we get there. Meanwhile, let's get there. Pretty early in the morning, a little after 7 a.m. Like we can stay in this lane. Well, it's really beautiful here on the eastern coast of Spain in the morning. Almost had a close encounter of the worst kind with a local police. Trying to reach my coffee. Still want my coffee.
Some coffee.
Hey, kitty.
Thank you.
Man, this is a convoluted route. I wonder what it's like going to be like coming out of here to get going the direction we gotta go. Look at that view. The hills near Barcelona. It's an airport. I didn't know we were coming out to the airport. Oh. Oops. Well, we are coming to the airport apparently, but not out to the runway or the flight line. Okay, we are going to pick up a load of live pigs. That's why I was surprised we were going to the airport. Going to Lleida. Piggies! Piggy, piggy, piggy. Okay, we got piggies. Piggy, piggy, piggy. They look like they're well-behaved piggies, too. Gotta watch where I'm going. Or I'm gonna get a Swiftie. Let's take a look at that route. I don't think I did. All right, it is a little convoluted to get out of here, as I suspected. And we're going to go down here, and then we're going to get on whatever this is. Anyway, then we're heading out here. 189 kilometers left to go. It's fairly short. Hang on, piggies. Oh, that's right. You don't have hands. This is kind of what Picard Gaming is doing these days. Except it's not pigs, or at least I don't think he's doing pigs. Or hauling pigs. I believe he's been hauling cattle. So it hasn't even been an hour yet. Game time. But we're actually making good time. Do you smell them piggies? You shouldn't, because they're in the back and the wind's blowing the other way. Watch those road signs. Hey, watch out for my piggies. Sure how close that car was. I just knew I needed to get over. Take a ticket. I have found one of the most dangerous places in this game is after leaving the toll booth and merging back together. Crazy what the AI will do if you're not watching. Well, even if you are, they'll get you. I wonder how much different live animal handling is in Europe as opposed to the US. You know, never mind the slight difference in the trailer design. Well, I've never hauled live animals, so I don't even know what it's like in the US except what I've seen in other people's videos, which I haven't watched too many of. Well, we don't need fuel yet. Although I contemplated stopping just because we're down to around just under half a tank. Plus, I hadn't been in there yet. I always like to uncover new territory. And we are going to exit up ahead. Hey! You hit my piggies! The second most dangerous spot is going into the toll booth. Now, I got fined for that, but he hit me. That's wrong. Yeah, kitty, he hit us. Scared our piggies. Hey, get that guy behind me. Welcome to Lleida. Town seems bigger than I would have assumed. Oh, excuse me. Like, can we even make this turn? Wow, that's a weird street. More like, feels like an alley. Yeah, the speed limit's 40 here, but I don't feel like going that fast. Piggies? Or cows? Thank you. think we're going. Yep, we're going over there. We're at a farm, so I don't think anybody cares if I got my flashers on, but. Actually turned out better than I expected. Well, I haven't nailed it yet. I thought I would have to pull up already. But I thought I'd be off. That's why I was looking from the outside. We have mostly successfully delivered our piggies. I say mostly because we did get hit. That jerk. I'll just turn it off here. Well, if you enjoyed that video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And ring the notification bell so that you don't miss out on notifications for future videos like this or my Exploring an ATS series or any of the live streams that I do on the weekends. Thanks for tagging along. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later.